Good morning, children. After the Quit India movement, we will go through the Forward Bloc and Indian National Army. And I think you know this picture, Subhash Chandra Bose. Okay, he was one individual who died for an idea, but that idea will, after his death, incarnate itself in 1,000 lives. He was born on 23rd January 1897 and died on 18th of August 1945. He was known for his struggle for India independence. There was a conflict between Bose and the Congress Party. Bose criticized Gandhiji when he withdrew his non-cooperation movement in 1920. He participated in civil disobedient movement, and as well as he was also elected the president of the Congress in Haripura session. All India National Planning Committee was formally inaugurated by him at Mumbai in December 1938. Now, what were the problems between him and Gandhi? Bose favored large-scale industries, whereas Gandhi favored small-scale. Bose favored tact while dealing with the opponents, means the Britishers, whereas Gandhi favored openness. Congress Party had two wings, right wing and left wing. Bose left wing, which demanded that Congress should help people of princely states in their struggle for freedom, which was strongly opposed by Gandhiji. Britain was facing challenges in Europe because of German threat. Gandhiji wanted to compromise and didn't want to start any national struggle during war. It was during Second World War. On the other hand, Bose wanted to take advantage of the situation and difficulties faced by the Britishers. So, the rift was Tripuri session, which held in Madhya Pradesh. Gandhi tried to discourage Bose from standing for re-election as president of Congress for the second term. 1938 he was the president. 1939 he was denied by Gandhi to stand again for president election. But both still stood for election. So, Gandhiji nominated one of his candidate, Pattabhi Sitaramaiya, for the presidential candidate and used his all powers of his candidate. But Bose won by majority. So, in retaliation, Gandhiji resigned and 13 other members of Congress Working Committee resigned. Working Committee requested President means Subhash Chandra Bose, to work as per wishes of Gandhiji. Majority supported Gandhi. So there was a deadlock between Gandhi and Bose. Gandhi wing made impossible for Bose to function. Because of this, Bose finally resigned from presidentship of the Congress of 29th of April 1939. So he started Forward Bloc, means he did not resign from Congress. He resigned as a president, but remaining in the Congress Party, he started Forward Bloc on 3rd May 1939. Objectives, the most important was liberation of India with support of peasants, youth and other organizations. After attaining independence, Forward Bloc would work for establishment of a social state through, what does it mean? Reorganization of agriculture and industry on socialist terms. He also wanted to abolish Zamindari system, as well as he wanted to introduce a new monetary and credit system. His slogan was, "Give me blood and I will give you freedom." But in 1940, Bose was arrested under the Defense of Indian Rules. Because of his rapidly declining health, he was released but kept under house arrest in Kolkata. But he was very tactful, so in January 1941 he escaped in disguise and through Peshawar, Russia, he reached to Berlin. There, the Indian community welcomed him as their leader and Netaji and greeted him with Jai Hind. From that time, he was known as Netaji. He urged his countrymen to raise arms against British on radio. Now, you will read about the founder of Indian National Army, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, in the next class. Thank you.